Guys, Sato on the player here, and I'm gonna be doing some more Star Wars Force Arena. Who's excited? Let's wait for this to load. Oh, look at that! New 28-day check-in! Yay! Nothing good. Besides maybe the Death Troopers. Okay, let's get right into the match. Ooh, me versus an Obi-Wan. Let's see how this goes. Oh, as you can see, I leveled up Thrawn to level 3. Kill that Cody. Come on, hurry up. There we go. Now that Obi-Wan, the one guy that does not want to die right now. Holy crap. There we go. Took so many troops just to kill him. Sheesh. Turret down. Those guys are dead. What is this bullcrap? Taking over my units? Jeez, that deflecting crap. Who knew Obi-Wan was this powerful? Come on, kill him. Kill him. Come on. There we go. Okay. Let's try to kill this turret. Oh, easy. Uh-oh. Somehow alive. That's interesting. He might jump me. Oh, didn't, apparently, but okay. Oh, stop with the heartbeats, okay? Game. There we go. Come on, kill him. Kill that Obi-Wan. Now rush the stupid core. Get that shield generator down. There we go. Victory. This is a special mission now? Let's collect that reward then. Utapau, again. Oh! Oh, I found his name already. I call myself a Star Wars fan. All right. Trying to snipe me already, really? Come on, blah, blah. There we go. Except that doesn't want to die. Kill the turret, come on. Oh, look how close that was. Yeah, push me right into him. Okay. was like buffed or something. What the heck? Oh, joyful one, right? Guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more. See ya!